Quality education for girls is not just learning books, passing exams, and getting jobs. It is empowerment, freedom, and nourishment. It is independence, giving them the ability to stand on their own two feet, making them resilient. Women emancipation and empowerment is incomplete without men's participation, which is what we need right now.